Here we present our project on natural dyes using natural raw products. Here are some images of our dried petals of marigold, followed by the grinded petals of marigold, and followed by the grinded sample of carrot, and the grinded sample of beetroot. We also have our group members performing various essays along with the technical work. Now here we have shown the extracted sample of marigold dye and the dyed fabric which has retained its color from the dye of Moissan.